The Italian Renaissance, a glorious time of unprecedented achievement in the arts. And perhaps the era's greatest figure was Michelangelo Buonarroti. I'm afraid popular culture has successfully eradicated the actual identities of the true poets of art. In my opinion, this stinks.
Hey, watch it, dude!
What the?
I shall deal with you later.